EVT elevation, elevating the masses. My name is Lawrence Tan from Plateau State, Nigeria, precisely. Before me here is my foodstuffs, which I applied from the online store of the elevation. That's EVT token. With me, I have my bag of rice here. You can see the elevation logo and the TBC logo, which I use to buy these things from the online store. And with me also here, there is the 5 kg of King's soya oil, and the remaining of the foodstuffs are here. See my chino tomato here, and my spaghetti, everything is inside here. Elevation has come to stay, and it has come to elevate the masses. So I want to advise my people, they should key into the trend that is on the go now, which is the cryptocurrency, because so many people don't believe on cryptocurrency. I want to tell them that cryptocurrency has come to stay. It's something that, whether we like it or not, is inevitable as much as technology is concerned. I want to tell my fellow Evisions and my fellow Evisions who are still at the fence, thinking that this project is a one-day project, but I want to tell them that this project is not a 2 or 3 months project, it's a lifetime project.